Delighted to be talking to you from the Parc des Princes in Paris on such a beautiful day. Martin Tyler here with Alan Smith alongside me. With great anticipation, we're looking forward to the match coming up very shortly. This should be a special game, Alan.
Well, there's certainly a buzz in this stadium in the minutes leading up to kickoff. I hope the match doesn't disappoint. I don't think it will. We've got a couple of attacking sides here.
Squandering possession cheaply, really, with that pass. And this is today's starting lineup for the home team.
Hugo Lloris starts in goal. Raphael Varane starts alongside Clément Longley at the back.
And to use his pace through the middle, Kylian Mbappe.
Here's Kompany.
Check on the Belgium starting 11.
Thibaut Courtois starts in goal. Axel Witsel starts with Kevin De Bruyne in central midfield.
And they're starting, interestingly, with three forwards.
Left the defenders trailing now. Here's a chance. Routine for the keeper.
Axel Witsel. Now Kompany.
Jan Vertonghen.
Poor attempt at a pass, really. Steered through.
He's through here. And he scores!
That's good for France, they've got this lead. Trying too hard, really, and losing the ball because of it.
Conte.
Pogba.
Ben Yedder.
Conte.
And they're looking good when they get the ball out wide, as they've done here.
Mbappe.
With Conte. And here's Paul Pogba.
Coman.
Well, here they are, still probing away.
Mbappe. Oh, it's a great goal. just widen the margin here to 2-0. Mertens, De Bruyne, now with Lukaku. Thorgan Hazard, now De Bruyne. Mbappe, Hazard, Lukaku, and now the shot! And they blocked it then. Good anticipation by the defender. Treading it through. Played in the clear. Well, the goal is open. Well, that should be the game. You could call it another insurance goal. Surely they can't throw it away here.
It's turning out to be an embarrassing scoreline, really, as we're underway again. Mbappe.
Well, this could be dangerous in a wide position. One or two players arriving in the middle.
Put away, but not out of harm's way.
Meunier. A chance to break away now on the counter. Frustrating for them, really. That was the opportunity to play on the break, but it's broken down. An attack that wasn't quite that in the end. Mbappe. He's pinched it back again. He's still going. Fine run, this. Thomas Meunier.
Likes to come into this area. They'll want him further up front, though, as the game develops, I'm sure.
Trying so hard to make the opening there. Nearly. Well, look at the room in which to attack. Great ball. Mbappe! Pushed out by the goalkeeper, but only into a dangerous area.
Jan Vertonghen.
Hazard.
Here's Kevin De Bruyne.
Eden Hazard.
Brilliant technique in the tackle.
Mbappe.
He's got a chance to cross.
That's one way out of that situation with a back heel, but the opposition saw it coming. Possession given away once more. He's got it in behind the defenders for the attack of the chase. Can he carve out? Mbappe! Good stretch by the goalkeeper to push that away from danger. And it's Pogba.
And he can take possession in his own half.
This is as well as I've seen them play in a while. So creative, so imaginative. Top stuff by them.
Simple save for Thibaut Courtois.
Now De Bruyne.
Romelu Lukaku. Nothing wrong with that tackle. In fact, it was a terrific effort. Conte.
Pogba.
Mbappe. Good strong tackle.
Added time coming up. There will be 2 minutes of it.
One or two options now in forward areas for them. A weak cross, really, and frustrating for those in the middle who saw the ball coming in behind them.
And that's the referee signalling for half-time, blowing his whistle.
Well, as you can see from the scoreline as we start the second half, there might not be too much of a contest left in this game.
It's a bit lazy in possession. Trying to catch the other team out with a quick break here.
Play on, says the referee. They've still got possession. Going forward well.
Should be.
Well, poor pass, good interception. Take your choice.
On the attack here. Well, he's lost it in the tackle. Now, can they break?
Promising build-up until that challenge. San Maxima. I wonder what's gone wrong for the losing team today, because you wouldn't have thought in a game like this, a pretty even game on paper anyway, that they would have collapsed.
No, it's been a bit of a surprise, and we've got to look at the defenders and the mistakes they've made in vital areas of the pitch. That looks like costing them.
Well, they've got a corner out of that. A bit lucky, it was deflected.
De Bruyne's corner.
Only partially away from danger.
He's done well to block that.
Corner played in. Keeper goes for the punch from the corner. What an impact.
Old ways they might fade, but they're sticky like glue. Young girls' ways, now you don't know, you don't shoot. These old men cannot tell me what to do. Thinking all night, cause the doubt is sticky too. Yes, I got a thousand references, sir, just like you. All these old men cannot tell me what to do.
Hi everybody, welcome to the Parc des Princes here in Paris. My name's Martin Tyler, his name is Alan Smith. We're together in the commentary gantry for you. With great anticipation, we're looking forward to the match coming up very shortly.
Absolutely looking forward to this one.
I think if we get a nice, sharp, quick tempo to begin with, we're in for...
It's a shot! The defenders managed to get in the way there.
Here's De Jong.
Into the attacking third.
Looks to shoot.
Well, that's a wonderful save.
Oh, that was a goal. keeper intervened.
Decided that this time they're going to play the short corner. Good interception there. They can be quick on the break now.
It's a quick break.
Oh, it's got to be. Sweeping upfield and scoring in style.
Well, that is the perfect example of a modern-day counter-attack, Martin. Wonderful.
That's good for France. They've got this lead. Jordi Alba. Luis Suarez. Coman. Excellent attacking play here. They could open up the opposition now.
Not going to go for that yellow card here. Just a free kick.
He's normally good from these set plays, and his teammates are expecting a good ball in.
What a good free kick, and the save's even better.
Wow, that was wonderful. It's all about positioning in those kind of situations, and he was in the right place, that's for sure.
Well, here's the chance, goes for goal. What a save that was.
The agility on show there was outstanding.
Well, here comes the corner. It's broken down, and they'll have to try again. Well, they couldn't keep possession, they've given it away. Jordi Alba. Jordi Alba gives it away. Now Teo Hernandez. That looked dangerous until he made the interception. Oh, mistake by the goalkeeper. Wonderful chance. And it's in the net for the goal. Just widen the margin here to 2-0. Teammates getting out of the way because they know he can dribble it here. Semedo. It's a real opportunity to get it into the middle. That's good passing, probing. And he gives it back to it. Messi. Sergio Busquets. Oh, the build-up looked good there until the interception. Room in which to attack. Dembele. Oh, time to get the cross now. Mbappe. Well, he could have brought him down for a penalty, but the slide tackle clearly got the ball. Perfect. Well, look at the room in which to attack. Spotted that well and intercepted. And they've got it away from the danger. They've set it up well for the cross. Intercepted well. And the referee spotted that deflection. He's pointed for the corner. Corner played in. It's a brave effort, really, in amongst the players to get the header in, but off target, way off target.
Yeah, not his best effort, that's for sure.
And the defender is there to clear it. Mbappe. That'll be a corner for France. Well, coming up now, Alan, a quick look back at Ben Yedder's goal. Looking for the volley. Well, the play is broken down now. Saw that coming and intercepted.
The host can't quite get hold of the ball.
Good vision.
Coman.
Should be. Top performance from a top team. And they've emphasised their superiority with the number of goals that they've scored.
It's turning out to be an embarrassing scoreline, really, as we're underway again.
He's read that, hasn't he, and made the interception, made it look easy, actually.
Dembele.
Maybe for France now.
And the referee does blow. The flag was up from the assistant. Sergio Busquets. That's an easy interception. The pass wasn't really.
It's a quick break.
Could have given away a penalty, but the tackle was clean.
Keeper being closed down here.
Read that well with the interception. Oh, he's through. Time to size up the situation in front of goal. And he scored!
Well, it's not easy to find the spirit here that they're going to need in these circumstances as they kick off again.
A bit of pressure on the player, that's why it's gone out. Dembele. Here's a chance to whip it in.
What an opportunity if he picks out the right man. They couldn't stop him the first time. They haven't stopped him the second time. And he's leading his team in the best possible way with two goals today.
I have to say, it's so one-sided today, but all credit to the team that are racking up the goals. And he's confident with the ball at his feet, isn't he? Now he can cross it.
Important touch from the defender there.
Referee's had a good look and decided from what he's seen from this period of play to add on 3 minutes.
Dembele! Oh, the keeper to the rescue, a miracle!
I thought he was beaten there, everybody in this grounded.
Oh, he's cut that out well, well read. Well, the referee has brought to an end what has been a very... Well, as you can see from the scoreline as we start the second half, there might not be too much of a contest left in this game. Busquets.
The shot is blocked.
They can be quick on the break now. Mbappe.
Difficult for the defender against a player who wants to take him on like this. Mbappe. Two for him today, and his team are benefiting from his sharpness in front of goal, knocking the ball into the back of the net.
Well, we're underway again, and you just wonder how many more they can get today. Intercepted here.
They've made the defenders turn here with that pass.
Dembele.
More problems now. They've conceded the penalty.
Well, that's the last thing they needed. They weren't playing well, but to gift the opposition that, criminal.
Scores from the spot.
He's reliable from 12 yards.
One team really on their game today. The other very off-colour. Well, that pass never looked like reaching its target, and they're away with the ball. Good interception there.
Good vision here. Played in the clear. To the rescue, and how.
Pressed high here. Messi.
Well, in his own box, there was no margin for error. He's made the interception. Chance for the cross.
And France have been given the corner.
In goes the corner.
That's a waste from the corner. Gone straight out for a goal kick.
Chance to go at the opposition with pace.
Cheeky, tried the back heel. Didn't quite come off. Dembele.
And the ball glued to his boots, it seems. Excellent work.
Defender on his toes.
Luis Suarez.
Arturo Vidal.
And the pass not completed, really.
Luis Suarez. He comes out off the goalkeeper.
Chance for a break in numbers. Trying to find an opening on this counter-attack. Looked so promising at the beginning, but came to naught. On the move and able to cut out the pass.
And it's Pogba.
That looked dangerous.
Well, it's a promising position. Got to try and test the keeper here.
Pogba!
Well, the free kick that was in the end just too high.
Yeah, I think probably the keeper had got his angles covered there. Well, they're not letting up, are they? I mean, comfortably ahead, but continue to create chances, ask questions of that keeper.
Frankie de Jong.
Well, when they do say, and you've been in these matches, about the psychology of getting it right on the big day, you would have thought ability-wise it's...
Yeah, I think that does seem to be the case, whether the one manager...
Messi! Very, very close, just past the post.
Well, I think half the crowd, you know, thought that was going to nestle in the corner of the net there.
Well, this is where the space is at the moment, on the flanks. And he's made an effort there, really out of control.
Well, to say it was wild would be understating it.
It's a good press from the team that have won the ball here.
Pogba.
Advantage for France, as the referee says, on you go. Dembele. Frankie de Jong. Got the ball, and they're going at the opposition with speed.
Now the countdown is to 10 minutes left.
It's given away.
Messi.
Ah, he'll feel good about that. A really strong and clean tackle.
He's knocked that long well away from his own goal.
Jordi Alba. Dembele. Still got a bit to do, but this is promising.
It's a good hit. Great move. Great goal.
Well, that's the goal for them in defeat. It's certainly not going to change the outcome of the match. Totally one-sided, really, the match, as the scoreline suggests.
Gets the ball out wide with time to assess the situation.
And he's just cut it out in the nick of time, the crucial moment.
And it's back for another corner.
Trying to catch the opposition out with the corner to the edge of the box. No nonsense defending, it was needed.
Good interception. Dembele.
And that will clear the danger.
Here's Kingsley Coman.
Griezmann. And he scores spectacularly.
Oh, talk about a dramatic appearance there from the substitute. Brilliant goal from him.
It is now an extraordinary lead. And you could say, really, game over. The referee is Pogba, trying to put his teammate in.
Oh, he's been called offside here.
Well, we're down to the last minute here. And now Messi. That is the final whistle. Well, undoubtedly, it's a quick break.
Great to have you along with us at the Parc des Princes in Paris on such a splendid day too. Martin Tyler here, Alan Smith sitting alongside me. The game has all the elements really to excite us, and I'm sure it will live up to the billing. This should be a special game, Alan.
I think if we get a nice, sharp, quick tempo to begin with, we're in for a real treat here because we've got a couple of entertaining sides that love to go forward.
The lineup here for France. Hugo Lloris starts in goal. Raphaël Varane starts alongside Clément Longley at the back. Ousmane Dembélé plays with Kingsley Coman as the wide options. And to use his pace through the middle, Kylian Mbappé. The fleet-footed Frenchman, Kylian Mbappé, and we make no apology for picking him out before the game.
No, exploded onto the scene and a massive threat here. As for Antoine Griezmann, he is known for his interplay, little one-twos, especially around the box.
A lot of interest in how France would line up today. Here it is. Hugo Lloris starts in goal. Paul Pogba plays with N'Golo Kanté in the middle of midfield. Only one up front in terms of an out-and-out forward. Has a go here. That's great defending with the block. Getting the ball back and thinking attack straight away. Here's Kingsley Coman. Cuts it out nicely. Pogba. Ben Yedder. Mbappe. That's a good challenge. Just on the subject of France and this wonderful group of young players that they've got.
Yeah, we talk about Clairefontaine, we have done so often down the years, and still it produces players like Mbappe and Dembélé, wonderful young prospects.
Great ball, Dembélé.
Dembélé!
Oh, it's a great goal! That's good for France, they've got this lead.
Mbappe taking on a couple of opponents now.
Mbappe turned aside there by the keeper. That's a great interception.
Still a buzz about this place after that save, isn't there, Martin? Keeper keeping his team with the noses in front. What a stop.
Pogba. Ben Yedder gets the ball out wide with time to assess the situation, and the defender able to clear it away. Dembélé. Mbappe.
Space to try and hit it now.
Oh,
it's in there.
That should be the moment to wrap it all up. Brilliant performance, and now the just rewards of the title are within touching distance.
Well, it's a reflection of how they've played right through this campaign. They've been brilliant, and they've managed to do it when the pressure's been cranked up as well.
And turned away by the goalkeeper spectacularly.
Ben Yedder.
The hosts had more than enough of the ball today. And the way they've played, the way they've been clinical in front of goal, it's difficult to see a way back.
Shots on here. Good save by the keeper.
N'Golo Kanté.
Now, can they move on from this wide area where there is room? And that's good defending. Really had to deal with that. Could have really hurt the team now. And the ball played to Mendy. Going forward with real purpose now. Ben Yedder.
Mbappe!
Very close in, and very close to the target. Perhaps could have done better.
Yeah, an unusual choice, I think, just to try and get power behind it from so close in.
He could take them on here. Could get the ball into the box now. Looking for a teammate arriving late. Back to Lloris. Pogba. Kanté. Mbappe.
Mbappe!
Saved, but not decisively.
Well, the fans aren't about to forget that decision. They thought they should definitely have had a penalty there.
Into the attacking third. Really trying to win possession here. Kanté. That'll be a throw for France. Striding forward, purposefully. Ben Yedder. Mbappe.
Mbappe!
The pressure has told. And they've caved in, really.
Well, we all knew what was coming. Certainly the opposition did, but they could do nothing to stop it happening out there.
Well, sometimes games take a while to ignite. Not this one, not for this team. N'Golo Kanté. Spotted that well and intercepted. Crowd maybe expected a bit more, but it's two added minutes. Griezmann. Mbappe. Pogba. Mbappe made a quick interception. And that's the referee signalling for half-time, blowing his whistle, and it's 3-0 here at half-time. Alan. Well, we wonder if the second half's going to be like the first, one-sided. Plenty of width for the team to attack into. Good one-on-one defending with the tackle. Mbappe. Here's Kingsley Coman. Attacking now. Coman. It's gone behind for a France corner. They like the short corner, this team. France get the throw. On the move and able to cut out the pass.
Surely! It's still dangerous here off the goalkeeper.
Well, at this rate, we could be in double figures. Continue to create chances at a fantastic rate. Those strikers, I'm sure, they've never had so many opportunities.
Griezmann. Gets the ball out wide with time to assess the situation. Coman. What a good interception. He's got it away.
Could get his cross in now. Couldn't get his cross in. His teammates disappointed.
That'll be a throw for France.
Chance to work it from the flanks. Mbappe.
Well, he's won it back. That's a really good tackle.
Break quickly when they get possession. Break still on. Mbappe. Griezmann.
Pogba.
Trying to find the opening, which would be so crucial. Conte.
Hernandez. Now it goes into the wider areas where they've got a winger waiting.
He's won it back easily.
Free kick for France, and no disputing it.
Mbappe.
And now the goalkeeper can maybe think about starting an attack. Conte.
Mbappe.
Dembele.
Here's Conte.
Well defended, not just getting across, he thought quickly as well.
Got to pass the ball a bit better than this if they're going to make progress, giving it straight away.
Excellent movement to get the pass and stay onside.
Dembele.
Well, he has got a chance to get the cross in. Conte. They've got the ball back by that interception.
Want to keep possession, that's the way they play, but they're not doing it.
Mbappe. Threading it through. In on goal, there's no flag. Brilliant goal! 3-1 the scoreline as we restart the game. Superb individual skill.
Oh, see you later.
Defender on his toes. So we're coming down now towards the last 15 minutes.
They can be quick on the break now. That's a missed opportunity on the counter-attack.
Conte. Dembele. That was catching practice for the goalkeeper. Pogba.
He's made the interception.
It's just a matter of how much time we're going to play now. The die is cast here.
They've opened them up here.
He has come to the rescue this time.
Well, the clock's showing 9 minutes left to play. Hernandez. Ben Yedder.
Mbappe. It's about decision here. Which player is he going to pass it to?
Well, that's very good defending. They had to get it right, and that defender did it superbly.
Griezmann. Mbappe.
Probing the pass. Now they're looking to get forward from this position. Intercepted here.
They're looking good when they attack.
Rafael Varane.
Ben Yedder.
Striding forward, purposefully.
Poor on the ball.
Added time coming up. There will be 2 minutes of it.
Not a good pass at all.
Conte.
It's finished here.
Sudor. Los bikinis te quedan mejor, tú eres mi amor, mol, mol, mol. Cada vez que veo, yo me quedo loco. Tú le das tap a mí con mucho saoco. Como tú lo mueves en el mundo, lo mueven poco. Dale, dale, bailalo loco. Como tú lo mueves en el mundo, lo mueven poco. Dale, dale, bailalo loco. Como tú lo mueves en el mundo, lo mueven poco.
Calentamiento global, anda suelto el animal. Mano arriba, el que es real.
Feeling like a brand new me and an entourage with the latest beat. And the sun don't shine with the gangsters beat. And we rushing roulette to a game of three. Pie one, pie two, pie three, pie four. And the sun don't shine, running yo no more. And the girls say, yeah, ain't no 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 more. And we richer than the rich, we ain't poor no more. I ain't been back in a minute, that's crazy. I ain't seen you around, no car, don't page me. Pull up on your block and you ever try to fade me. Calm down, all good, baby, it's crazy. I ain't been back in a minute, that's crazy. I ain't seen you around, no car, don't page me. Pull up on your back, don't you ever try to fade me.
If you don't
Very warm welcome to you to the French capital, to the Parc des Princes here in Paris, where it's a beautiful evening. Martin Tyler here, along with Alan Smith. The game has all the elements, really, to excite us, and I'm sure it will live up to the billing.
What a game this should be, Alan.
Yeah, real buzz around this ground. Full house, a lot of interest in it. Hope it doesn't disappoint.
And this is the starting 11 for France.
Hugo Lloris starts in goal.
Ferland Mendy plays alongside Theo Hernandez in defence. And to use his pace through the middle, Kylian Mbappe.
Well, they're happy, the back line, because the flag has come to their rescue, really.
Yeah, it was good organisation between those defenders. Nice straight line.
Just throwing his body into the way of the shot.
This is the Liverpool side.
Andrew Robertson starts alongside Trent Alexander-Arnold in defence.
Mohamed Salah plays with Sadio Mane out wide.
And Roberto Firmino is the one striker. Tries the shot here.
Hugo Lloris stops it comfortably. Jordan Henderson.
Fabinho. Trent Alexander-Arnold, going forward with real purpose now.
Good interception. Here's Kingsley Coman. Saw it coming, cut it out, good work. Henderson. It's Salah now.
They can attack here from this wide position, Liverpool.
A deep cross, back post. Very good piece of work by the goalkeeper to turn that away from danger.
And there's the interception.
Dembele. Mbappe. They can be quick on the break now. Wijnaldum. Over the top of the defenders, and he could be in here.
It's good work, this, as they chase a go-ahead goal.
Does he want to cross it now? He could. Wijnaldum! Liverpool normally much more ruthless than that, and it's still 0-0.
Yeah, a one-on-one situation like that, I thought.
Dembele. He's got skill with the ball, backing himself in these circumstances.
Henderson.
Made a quick interception.
Ball played to Mendy.
Now, can they move on from this wide area where there is room?
Mbappe. Dembele.
Blocked well by the defender. Good work to stop the opposition, but he's got to clear it now.
That'll be a throw for France.
Read the intentions.
Roberto Firmino.
Henderson.
Mohamed Salah. No nonsense defending from him.
He's gone in very fairly and won the ball cleanly.
Lovely, incisive pass.
Sadio Mane.
Got a score. It's the start of the scoring, and Liverpool have done it.
Well, we had to wait a while, but Liverpool get their noses ahead.
Liverpool have the lead here. He's got that well out of harm's way.
For Liverpool, then, the wait continues. They haven't been champions of England since 1990. Of course, prior to that, they were the bosses.
Mbappe! What a game! A goal at one end, an equaliser at the other. It's a terrific response from the team that went behind, and they're level.
So, away we go at 1-1. Can really get at the opposition here. Oh, he's cut that out well, well read.
Wijnaldum. It's Sadio Mane. Can whip it in now.
Well, they could have been opened up there, but the interception stopped that.
And the opposition will get a throw here because they've tried to play it into the wide areas and couldn't find the player that they were trying to pick out. And they're looking good when they get the ball out wide, as they've done here. That's given us offside.
He's one of those that loves to hang on the shoulder, and he'll hope eventually that flag will stay down.
Conte.
Pogba.
Ben Yedder. And the goalkeeper positively off his line makes the ball his. And up goes the board. There'll be two added minutes.
Mbappe.
They're looking good when they attack. Ben Yedder! Oh, how cheeky is that?
Takes a lot of bottle to try that, but he's got it.
Well, the referee is blown for half-time. Referee just checking everything is in order, and he blows for the second half to start. Did well, stuck out a foot and cut off the pass.
Jorginho Wijnaldum
could whip it in from here.
Just lost their way in the final moments of that attack. They might have played him in here.
Oh, he's been called offside here. Hernandez. Pogba.
Just read the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception.
Could get the ball into the box now. Another turnover in play here.
Mbappe!
That's going to run on through to the goalkeeper. It's Mane. Well, the player that we're featuring here has done well. He's certainly been an influence on this first half.
Jordan Henderson.
Fabinho.
Sadio Mane.
Trying to get behind the defenders to get in a good cross.
Just to go back to Liverpool, we had to break off. And the fact that they haven't been champions of England since 1990, can you see that changing?
Well, it's going to be difficult with the competition, but they're being managed shrewdly, I think. The team is getting better, you could argue.
Clever ball. Now he wants to take them on. He does need to get rid of it here. Dembele.
Mbappe.
They've shown him the inside and he's taken that opportunity. Well, they want to keep getting the ball into the middle, but better crosses than that.
And it's been an hour of very good football here. We've still got 30 more minutes to go, and I'm sure we're going to enjoy that as well. Super skills. Cut out the pass.
Fabinho.
Very good forward thinking from Liverpool. Always on the front foot.
Mane with the cross.
Nodded back to bring them level. Saved by the keeper, but not decisively.
Well, they managed to dig themselves out of a pretty deep hole then. It was a great chance, I thought. But they're safe again. It's Salah now.
Fabinho.
It's a fine stop. Full stretch from the keeper to turn that aside.
Room now out on the wing. Chance to put it in the box from here. And stop the opposition, gets the ball out of harm's way. Slipping it through. It's Sadio Mane.
Must score! Surely! Superb goalkeeping from Hugo Lloris.
I don't think another keeper in world football has got better reflexes than the Frenchman.
In goes the corner. Keeper controls it, never looked like bouncing off him.
It made it look easy, but his positioning did that for him. Well, although they're trailing, they certainly haven't let their heads drop, have they, Martin? Continue to create really decent chances and just got to carry on.
Coman, Ben Yedder, and the tackle there is successfully done. Well, it's an erratic moment from the goalkeeper, and an error too, but an error that he's got away with.
When you give the ball away as a keeper, it normally leads to a dangerous situation. That's the nature of the job, and he just about got away with it.
Can go in from here. In quickly. That'll be a throw for France. Here's Kingsley Coman. Pogba.
Looking to use the full width of the pitch in this attack.
Coman.
That's great defending with the block.
And the pass not completed, really. Coman.
Mbappe. Well, that's a wonderful save.
Oh, that was a goal all the way, wasn't it? Until the keeper intervened.
What are they going to do here? Well, a few going into the box for this corner, and they could play it short and just try and just use up the time that remains.
We could get a cross in here. Just rushed it a little bit. Could have relaxed a bit more.
Yeah, and he seemed to be off balance when he hit it.
Just the last formalities for France before the victory is confirmed. Has been a match that they have controlled pretty much from start to finish, and their victory will be well merited in this particular game.
It's 82 minutes played now.
Dembele,
Ben Yedder.
Advantage for France as the referee says on you go. Cut out the pass.
This should wrap it up. Well, he was grateful to be able to make the save, because that could have been a real howler.
Yeah, it was a lapse in concentration, and he did make up for his error, and he's acknowledging that now to his teammates.
Mendy
couldn't hold on to the ball.
Nice bit of interplay between these two. He had to clear it, even at the expense of a corner.
He's going to get a yellow here. That's the earlier incident, and the ref's got it absolutely right.
Yeah, hands up. He knows that booking was coming his way.
And we're going to get substitutions from both managers.
And in it goes.
There's still danger here.
It's gone to the goalkeeper in very soft fashion.
And the attacker cannot believe that he's messed this one up. Simple for the keeper.
Yeah, he can't believe his luck, can he, the keeper? Little boy smile. He knows that that should have been a goal.
Well, there'll be two added minutes.
Good vision here.
And the referee looks to his assistant, who's got the flag up. It's offside.
Well, Alan, here's the substitution now.
He had an excellent game, and he'll be so satisfied that he was able to get that, what might be the winning goal.
That's given us offside.
He's one of those that loves to hang on the shoulder, and he'll hope eventually that flag will stay down.
Lost the ball. Well, he wants to run at them with the ball. It's good to see.
Very good tackle.
It's finished here.
Lovely, incisive pass.
Cause the rhythm is getting...
This is the Etihad Stadium, where Manchester City have had so much success in recent seasons. Martin Tyler here along with Alan Smith. With great anticipation, we're looking forward to the match coming up very shortly. Manchester City against Real Madrid.
Yeah, thanks, Martin. I think both teams here are going to be positive. They are set up to attack, so I'm expecting a few goals here today. I don't want to put the mockers on, but I am expecting a few.
And here it is, the starting 11 for the home side today. The goalkeeper is Ederson. Kyle Walker starts alongside João Cancelo in defence.
Raheem Sterling starts
with Leroy Sané out wide.
Sergio Aguero is the sole striker. This is the Real Madrid lineup. Thibaut Courtois starts in goal. Carvajal starts with Marcelo as the fullbacks. In attack, Karim Benzema plays up.
Well, that was pressure for the goalkeeper from that through ball.
Valverde.
Valverde. They could be in behind the back line. Well, poor pass, good interception. Take your choice. Now De Bruyne. Gabriel Jesus. Well, you could see what he was trying to do, but he couldn't execute it at all.
They spread it out wide here. Chance to get some width into this attack.
What an important interception that was. Well, in the last 10 years or so, few clubs in England have had such a change as Manchester City, from being very much their second best in their own on their own patch to United. They're suddenly striving to be the best in the world.
Yeah, the noisy neighbours, as Alex Ferguson called them, are definitely here to stay with that incredible financial backing.
This with a chance to go into the lead now. He has come to the rescue this time.
Sergio Ramos. Manchester City have the ball again.
Promising forward play from them again.
Gabriel Jesus!
And Cook, well, that's the opener. And it's been coming. The better side. And you have to score when you're on top. We wondered whether they would do that, but they have done. And they've done it in fine style.
Here's Casemiro.
Encouraging play from this team now, keeping the ball. Saw the pass coming and got there first.
Played down the wing, keeping the wide attack going. Here's Casemiro. Carvajal. I think the cross is on,
but he's just cut it out in the nick of time, the crucial moment.
Just to go back to Manchester City.
Put through, Raheem Sterling. Sterling! Kept it. It's an own goal.
Oh, you've got to feel for him now.
Bad enough to be behind now, but to do it with an own goal is particularly annoying for the team and the player in question.
Sterling!
Chance to put it in the box from here.
Aguero!
Well, safe hands from the goalkeeper there. Not the most demanding save, but it had to be made.
Yeah, easy, though, to take it a little easy, take your eye off the ball.
Don't mind his ambition, but the execution wasn't too good.
I think from that distance, you've got to try and use a bit more power.
Kroos.
Going forward well. Plenty of height in there with Bale, the target.
Well, they're good at corners. Let's see what this one brings.
Corner swung in. In the crowd of players, the keeper goes for a punch.
No surprise to see City ahead in the possession stakes. We've seen some lovely football. Their key players really pulling the strings and put them into a dominant position from which I can't really see them messing it up.
Another turnover in play here with that interception.
and they've cut it out.
Gabriel Jesus.
Difficult for them. This is how they love to play on the break.
Well, now it looks like a question of just how many. They really are on top now, stretching the lead, looking like the real winners of this match.
So off they go again, trying to make some sort of mark in a game that they're being dominated in.
Valverde. Good reading of the play, anticipating the pass.
Attacking now.
Successful tackle.
Good interception there.
Sterling.
Gabriel Jesus.
He looked to be maybe too precise, Alan.
Yeah, I think so. Instead of just getting some power behind it, tried to be a bit too clever from close in.
Rafael Varane. Carvajal. Casemiro.
Saw that coming and intercepted.
Toni Kroos. Here's Casemiro.
It's unlike him, really, to play the ball straight to the opposition.
Well, there'll be two added minutes.
There will be a minimum of 2 minutes of added time.
They've got the ball back by that interception. Sterling.
Oh, he's done really well, the defender there.
Well, there is the referee blowing for half-time. It's 3... Really was a very one-sided first half, and the team on the wrong end of that scoreline has got to show a bit of backbone now. Just a bit lax in possession. Trying to find the opening, which would be so crucial. Now he's got the ball, what's he going to do with it? Got his foot in to cut out the pass. Sané. Here's Aguero.
It's come off the goalkeeper, still in play.
And a good clearance from Sergio Ramos.
It's a hefty
Aguero, he scored!
And that's the third, the hat-trick. It's a day he'll never forget.
Well, we're underway again, and you just wonder how many more they can get today.
Well, he's read that, hasn't he, and made the interception, made it look easy, actually.
Gabriel Jesus. Aguero.
Gabriel Jesus.
Well, that's his best save, probably, of the day. We haven't quite seen his A game, have we, up to this point?
No, redeemed himself a little bit.
And here's the shot. Top performance from a top team, and they've emphasised their superiority with the number of goals that they've scored.
It's turning out to be an embarrassing scoreline, really, as we're underway again. Good work, really, to read the intention of the pass.
And they've cut it out.
Gareth Bale.
Great ball from Bale.
Time to size up the situation in front of goal. Brilliant goal!
The score here, remember, 5-1. And that will be a goal kick.
Another look at Benzema's goal.
Valverde. Here's Casemiro. Good reading of the play, anticipating the pass. Toni Kroos. Bale. Valverde.
Casemiro.
Saw the ball, went for it.
Sergio Aguero.
Well, they're getting the ball forward. They need to do that.
Just got a bit of the ball, I think. If he hadn't, it would have been a penalty.
Well, suddenly they could be on the counter-attack. Threading it through.
Not sure it was your forte, the slide tackle, but what about this one?
Well, it's this lad's forte because he really just nicked the ball away cleanly.
Chance to get forward from the wing.
And the keeper's in the way, and he didn't have to move too much to stop that one.
Yeah, he hardly broke sweat in collecting that.
20 minutes of the 90 still to play.
Well, they couldn't keep possession. They've given it away.
Sergio Aguero.
Aguero trying to steer it through. Sané. He is a saviour there.
Fans aren't about to forget that decision. They thought they should definitely have had a penalty there.
Good pressure in midfield and it's paid off.
Gabriel Jesus.
Now he wants to take them on.
Oh, and a possibility here for Manchester City. Oh, that's great defending.
Benzema.
Lost the ball.
Clever ball. No flag against Sterling. Oh, it's a great goal!
I have to say, it's so one-sided today, but all credit to the team that are racking up the goals.
Just lost their way in the final moments of that attack.
Aguero.
Incisive pass.
What about this for a shot? Optimistic.
Oh, he's been called offside here.
It's the forward who's coming off. He's trying to freshen it up, fresh legs, it happens all the time now.
Well, I think just give those defenders something different to think about, a different style of forward.
Mahrez.
Bit of space to go forward into with the ball.
And he's trying to get it away. And it's a change in midfield that we're about to see take place now. That's where games can be won and lost, and at the moment, they're not holding their own, are they?
No, they're not. And his ball retention was poor. He gave it away too much, got harried out of it. He just wasn't up to the speed of the game.
I wonder what's gone wrong for the losing team today, because you wouldn't have thought...
And the forward could be played in. It was a lovely pass.
Oh, he took a risk there, sliding in with that challenge in the penalty area. Spotted that well and intercepted.
Looking for a through ball.
Mark, this could be a chance.
Delightful touch to score the goal.
Manchester City goal. It's a tough game for the team that are trailing. They're out of the contest, really. They're just playing for pride. They're really being torn apart. Gareth Bale. Valverde. Bale. The pass not completed, really. Just 1 minute left on the clock. And that's the referee's decision. Two added minutes. And that's good defending. Sergio Ramos is the man. Bale. Modric. Bale. On the slide tackle,
the shot's on,
and such quality in the build-up, and a brilliant finish, a wonderful goal. There's no way this is going to make any difference to the result, but it's just lifted the spirits a little bit, this consolation goal.
I think that's what you call a consolation goal, Martin. No.
Well, that's it, the final whistle
put through.
Sometimes I dream about going back, keeping all the things I left behind. But now I know you can't change the past. Way too young to know the reason why.
Welcome to the Parc des Princes here in Paris. Martin Tyler here along with Alan Smith. The match has so much potential and kickoff is just moments away. Two proper teams here, Alan.
I love visiting this ground. Rarely been disappointed with the entertainment on offer. Don't think I will be today either.
Well, this is how the home team shape up. Hugo Lloris starts in goal. Clément Longley starts with Raphaël Varane in central defence. Kingsley Coman plays alongside Ousmane Dembélé in midfield. And to use his pace through the middle, Kylian Mbappé. Well, now they've got the ball, what are they going to do with it? Barcelona's lineup here. Marc-André Ter Stegen starts in goal. Jordi Alba starts alongside Nelson Semedo at the back. Luis Suarez is the lone striker today. Mbappé. Here's Kingsley Coman. Coman. Ben Yedder!
That is a supreme save at full stretch.
Well, he's decided to play it to his teammate for a short corner. And the tackle there is successfully done. Dembélé. Dembélé. Saw the ball, went for it. He is such a spectacular sight with his speed and plenty of technique as well, Kylian Mbappe.
Well, the opposition defenders will just be wanting to drop off, give him a couple of yards, will not want to get into a foot race.
As for Lionel Messi, his form just goes from strength to strength. His statistics are incredible. Probing with the pass. Mbappe! He's got the ball under control. He's taking his time.
Oh, they've got out of jail there.
He's chosen to cut it back now. He's gone for the punch. It's a good one. Frankie de Jong. Well, he's confident with the ball at his feet, isn't he?
Semedo.
They're looking good when they attack. This is what Barcelona do. They move you about with their excellent passing. Mbappe. And now the counter-attack could be on. He can put them in front. The last line of defence, but how strong he was. Sergio Busquets. Can really get at the opposition here. He's got it in behind the defenders for the attacker to chase.
Dembélé!
He comes out off the goalkeeper.
Coman. Ben Yedder. Conte.
Mbappe.
Mbappe, an incisive pass. It's easy here for the keeper.
Now this is where Leo Messi loves to work in the wide areas.
Really trying to win possession here. Mendy. Guiding it through.
Dembele.
Mbappe. That's a brilliant challenge.
Lionel Messi.
Now there is some space in the wide area. It's going to be a throw after that challenge. He has cleared it well.
Chance for a break in numbers.
We're still going towards goal quickly. Frustrating for them, really. That was the opportunity to play on the break, but it's broken down.
Jordi Alba. Sergio Busquets. Luis Suarez.
Messi. Arthur! Hasn't held it, the goalkeeper. Excellent interception. They pressed well to win the ball back.
Looking to create an opening. They do continue to set world standards, Alan, Barcelona. Marvellous to watch.
Yeah, they rarely disappoint, do they? Been at the pinnacle of European world football, you might say, for an awfully long time now.
N'Golo Conte. Dembele. Mendy.
Dembele.
Being closed down. Well, there's a chance for a better through ball there. Well, that'll be the keeper's.
It's with De Jong. Sergio Busquets. Jordi Alba.
Dembele. I think he saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going and read it.
That'll be two added minutes.
Excellent piece of defending here. It's a very good clearance and it was needed.
Lionel Messi.
Saw that coming and intercepted.
So it's half time and we're still waiting.
The second half is off and underway.
Semedo.
Now it's Suarez. Can put them in front here. Rebounds into play off the post.
Nothing wrong with that effort on goal that we just saw, but just a bit unlucky that it didn't go in.
Maybe took his eye off the ball. Frankie de Jong.
Luis Suarez.
This does look promising.
And tidy work from Barcelona.
Arthur! Very close in, Alan, but not very close to scoring.
Yeah, a simple save in the end, and it should have been anything but. He should have been picking it out of the net, the keeper. What a noise. You sense a turning point in this match after that missed opportunity.
Ben Yedder. Conte.
Pogba.
Hernandez.
Conte.
Mbappe.
He's gone in to get it, and boy, did he get it.
Well, the ref's going to let play go on here. It's an advantage. Referee has blown, and he's given the free kick. Here's De Jong.
He's blocked that well.
It's a good press from the team that have won the ball here.
Trying to stretch the opposition, using the wider areas here.
Referee's pointed for a goal kick.
Well, they say the sliding tackle's gone out of the game, but not here.
No, I mean, he did take the bit of the man, but he took the ball, that's without question.
Pogba.
Hernandez. Saint-Maximin. Difficult for the defender against the player who wants to take him on like this. Couldn't keep it. Messi. Excellent ball from Busquets. It's broken down, and they'll have to try again. Out into the wide areas now. Barcelona using the width of the pitch.
Good position for the cross.
Straightforward work for the goalkeeper. And the keeper's given the ball away.
Dembele.
Game still level, but the pressure might be counting.
Chance to cross it.
Nothing wrong with that tackle. In fact, it was a terrific effort. So they can regroup now at a goal kick.
Very interesting change. He's probably taken a bit of a risk here, making this move and making the team a bit more attacking, maybe a bit more vulnerable defensively.
Well, that pass never looked like reaching its target, and they're away with the ball. Well, now they've got the ball, what are they going to do with it?
Anthony Martial. What a fine save. That's good attacking play, they've got a corner from it, and maybe a chance for a goal.
Pogba took his eye off the ball.
Trying to catch the other team out with a quick break here.
Griezmann.
Oh, time to get the cross now.
Vidal. Can he pick somebody out with his pullback?
And he's put it in for the goal. It's a big moment in the match, Alan. A bad moment for this team because the title hopes might be slipping away. They're behind now.
Yeah, well, it's all about character now and try and drag themselves back into this football match. Have they got it?
Well, it's a long way off target.
Well, there's a big support here for them, and those supporters want to see just a little bit
steered through. Saw that coming and intercepted.
Chance to go at the opposition with pace.
Well, we've only got 7 minutes remaining now. Just lost their way at the crucial moment of that counter-attack, and they've lost the ball. Martial.
Martial!
What a goal!
With the chance to win the title, with a victory today, to get level, big psychological step up, one more step to make.
Yeah, so much at stake, and you've got to hand it to the goal scorer for the way he took that chance.
Anthony Martial.
Martial!
It's a top effort, really, but it's just too high.
Maybe next time that kind of effort will be on target.
At speed, Antoine Griezmann. A problem for the defenders. Real promise about that build-up until that challenge. We've got 2 added minutes. He's got some room out here in the wide position.
I want to challenge it, Alan. Attack, attack, attack. They need a goal.
They've got no choice. They've got to throw everybody forward now. They've got to take one or two chances. Nothing else for them to do.
That's it. Level pegging between the two teams. And it's finished all square.
Just killing me, G. I had the perfect picture, it was all laid out for me. But I feel like I'm in love with the pain, fam, cause it's the same old story. Same old questions, what's your body count? Who are you linking before me? And I hope she don't ask me back, cause my life like an episode of Maury. I run out of excuses, the truth is I'm so cold, I'm so frozen. Too many times my heart has been broken, and I can't even do the fake love, there ain't no pretending. Thought that I found my partner in crime, my co-defendant. But it's like watching a film and you already know the ending. See me, I think too much. Try to keep it short and sweet, but I say too much. Now she wanna go back and forth, she wanna play 2 touches back to square one. Both said things that shouldn't have been said, did things that shouldn't have been done. Wish I could turn back time, and I wish that I could get a rerun, cause I had the perfect picture. It was all laid out for me, but I feel like I'm in love with the pain, fam, cause it's the same old story. Same old questions, what's your body count? Who are you linking before me? And I hope she don't ask me back, cause my life like an episode of Maury. I had the perfect picture, it was all laid out for me, but I feel like I'm